Hello everyone, I'm Lot Amoros from Powerful Seeds. Today I would like to present you our new machine, the seed coating machine, that will enable to perform large scale ecosystem restorations with seed balls. This is the original seeds, and this is the seed balls that we can make with this machine. Seed coating is an incredible technique that is widely used in the agricultural industry for more than 20 years. We would like to bring this technology to the world of native ecosystem restoration to perform large-scale seed-based restorations. Let me introduce the machine. From this side, we have an air compressor. We choose that one because it's very small, it's also cheap. It's good because it has both pressure, like the output and the pressure inside of the tank, and have this kind of controller to adjust the output pressure. By adding liquid and powder, we create these seed balls. Here you can see the micropulverizer and the tube from the powder feeder. This micropulverizer pulverizes very well the liquid, so it's fantastic. It has a cost around 10 euros. Here is the input of the compressed air, and from here is the water or liquid. And here we use a kind of an arm to control and put together the liquid and the solid that go to the mix. Here you can see like liquids go to the bottle of water and also solids. This is the powder feeder. Here is the compressed air, and here is the tube where the powder is going out. Inside there is a Venturi effect, sucks the solid and propulse to the output. It's made by 3D printing, and we use a standard 8 liters bottle of water.
In this side we have the controller.
This is the inside of the controller. We use an Arduino Nano, power supplies, relays, electronic valves. The air comes from this side, and we open and close with these valves that go from this other side to the liquid and solid, and control when opens and close each element. We have also here two flow controllers and the buttons to perform the operation. Everything is put in a box that is isolated from water and dust. We only need to press this button to start the formula or adding liquid and solids by pressing these buttons. This machine helps a lot creating these formulas,
and even perform automatic seed coatings that are already saved in the machine.
This machine is open source. We use the materials that are available worldwide. All the documentation around this machine is available in our page, where you can download are the links with all the materials. We would like to empower reforestators around the world with this kind of technologies. We believe that with the right formula and the right moment of the year, will be easy to sow millions of trees with this kind of seed balls. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next video, when we will explain you how to create these seed balls with the machine.